I woke up one morning in 1845. Thought myself quite lucky to find myself alive. Hitched up my haul team, my business to pursue, and went to hauling coal as I used for to do. Now the alehouse being open and the whiskey running free, as soon as I had one glass, another stood by me. Only hauled but one load instead of hauling four, and got so drunk in shipping's port that I couldn't haul no more. I took my saddle from the wall and I staggered from the barn. I saddled up my old gray mare, thinking it no harm. Climbed upon her back and I rode away so still, I scarcely caught my breath till I came to Laurel Hill. My father fast pursued me, he rode both night and day. He must have had a pilot or else he'd lost his way. Looked in every hole and corner where'er he saw the light, till his old gray head was wet with the dews of the night. I have a bold companion whose name I will not tell. Invited me to go downtown with him to cut a swell. After much persuasion with him, I did agree. We went down to the tailor shop, a fiddler for to see. Up stepped two young ladies, all ready for to dance. Up stepped two young gentlemen, all in advance. Fiddler being grilling, and his arm being strong, we danced the night in Laurel Hill at least 6 hours long. I woke up one morning in 1845. I thought myself quite lucky to find myself alive. Hitched up my haul team, my business to pursue, and went to hauling coal as I used for to do.